Hello, my name is Nick. I'm from Da Nang. My hobby is playing beach games and playing football. I don't like doing my homework because I'm very lazy about doing my homework. I spend all my free time for study, but I don't do my homework. So the important is today I'm going to talk about nightmare. Okay, I'm just going to last night I had a nightmare. I was in a school and I saw a shadow in my class. And I went to my class to watch what that is. But I couldn't move. As I looked down the lamp to watch. Oh my god, there are two big hands on hold my leg. And a head emerged out the lamp. I was so scared and I cried. And the shadow went out of my class to help me. Wow, I don't need a book. That's this really shadow. No one can do the shadow. I was told the shadow wanted to kill me. But no, it wanted to help me. I felt no more scared. But the monster emerged. Is an archer. I used all my power to move out the monster. But the monster hold my leg. It's very tight. And the shadow fly very fast. The archer and then I woke up. Oh, that was a nightmare. I felt and my head bowed for a while. The end.
Thank you, Nick. Good. You still